New at 10, police had a tough time arresting a man on a bicycle who had a warrant. They say Travis Hallowhorn committed a traffic violation at 27th and Randolph while he was on his bike. They tried to stop him, but they say he just pedaled away. When they did stop him, they say he resisted arrest and had to be tased. Police say he had an outstanding warrant, in fact, several of them for several charges.